any roots of the following equations. Now we are doing second sum. 1 by x plus 4 minus 1 by x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. X is not equal to minus 4, 7. Given 1 by x plus 4 minus 1 by x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. We are taking LCM of x plus 4, x minus 7. So then x minus 7 minus x plus 4 is equal to 11 by 30. X minus 7 minus x minus into plus minus 4 by x plus 4 into x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. Plus x minus x gets cancelled. Minus 7 minus 4 is equal to minus 11. X into x minus 7 plus 4 into x minus 7 is equal to 11 by 30. That implies by cross multiplying, minus 11 into 30 is equal to 11 into x into x, x square minus 7x plus 4 into x, 4x plus into minus minus 4 into 7, 28. That implies both side 11 gets cancelled. Minus 30 is equal to x square minus 7x plus 4x minus 3x minus 28. That implies x square minus 3x minus 28, transposing minus 30. Then it becomes plus 30 is equal to 0. That implies x square minus 3x minus 28 plus 30 plus 2 is equal to 0. Finding the factors of this equation, we have to multiply first and last term, that is 1 into 2 is equal to 2. Add or subtract these two numbers, we have to get middle term of the equation, that is minus 1 minus 2 is equal to minus 3. That implies x square minus x minus 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. That implies x into x minus 1 minus 2 x minus 1 is equal to 0. That implies x minus 2 into x minus 1 is equal to 0. That implies x minus 2 is equal to 0. X minus 1 is equal to 0. That implies x is equal to 2. X is equal to 1. The roots of the following equation is equal to x is equal to 2 or 1.